Okay, I did say I'm not a shopaholic and you will not catch me shopping, but I could not resist. I'm in Upjong Rio and literally it just looks pretty. So pretty much this is where the shopaholics come. I'm supposed to be taking the subway, but I'm gonna walk a bit further down and see what's there. Do not ask me how I ended up in the shopping area, people. Well, actually, I came to meet a friend of mine, and she was a darling. So we had a nice dinner. It was fantastic, and we had sweet makgeolli. And now I'm gonna walk down this road and walk off the dinner. So she had to have an early night because she's got work tomorrow. But yeah. So I'm gonna walk down the street and see if I can get more food.
So yeah, we had dinner at Upgujong. I pronounced it wrong, but it's Upgujong. And after dinner, I decided to go for a walk. And as I was recording, the phones both died. So luckily, as I went to the subway, I found some charging ports.
Okay. Basically, I'm on the ground and I'm charging my other phone, which is digging absolutely forever, which is a pain. So yeah, I'm supposed to take the train to go home. I'm at Wanchim, but instead I'm gonna go up those escalators and see what Upjong Rio has to offer. As it says, luxury shop, clearly. Alright, the moon is out. I've charged my phone, so I can finally record. And I'm freezing cold, because it's really cold. But I cannot resist, because it's looking quite pretty out here. So we're gonna go up this street and see what it has to offer. As I said, these are all high-end name brands, which I cannot afford. And in all fairness, mate, even if I did have the cash, that's just not what I do. So I wouldn't spend a fortune on any of these shops.
These all have K-pop stars on them.
But I'm a K-drama fan, people. I don't know nothing about K-pop. So I will enjoy my nice, pretty, and gorgeous stroll. I think I've heard of Super Junior. Still don't know who they are. But yeah. Either way, it's just okay, now 2 p.m. I know all five of those boys, and that's because I've watched enough K-drama to have seen them in. Yeah, as I was saying, if you're loaded and you love shopping, Upjong Rio is definitely the place where you should come. So basically, the entire Gangnam area will be a place for you to be. Miss A, I've heard of it. I think Susie's part of this group. CM Blue. Okay, yeah, I've heard of these ones. So, actually, let me show you these little things that I'm taking pictures of. So, literally, the whole street down, there's these little chubby bunny looking things.
And, they have all the K-pop stars on them.
I'm trying not to let my fingers freeze. Should have taken the gloves, but hey. I did not anticipate that I'll be recording tonight. We are in Korea, people. Hence why it's Kia up here. Kia Motors, baby. Kia Motors. Okay, must be a new group. Anywho, I don't know about them. But seriously, yeah, Hermione doesn't want to be left behind. What subway is at the end of this, because I'm just carrying on. But yeah, you guys out there who know quality will probably know these shops. Opening a shop here soon. And again, I think these are girls' generations. Not quite sure. Don't know. Try not to get run over. Might be a hard task. Yeah, I feel like one of these days I'm gonna be run over by a bicycle. Worse, a motorcycle. But I'll try to come back in one piece. It's only a few days. I think it would be a shame for me to arrive in clutches, really. But yeah, all the Christmas decorations are out. Like I said, clearly cannot afford that. Looks good though. Looks really good. But outside my price range. Okay, pretty much, if you're Korean and EXO or K-pop star, you advertise everything. Whoa. There is absolutely nothing that you don't advertise, from chicken to beer to pizza to clothes to perfumes to apartments to furniture to beds, you name it. Like, literally, they own everything and anything. Oh, wow! Oh, this looks so pretty. Okay, I do apologize, people. But really, I'm not joking. I cannot feel my fingers. So I'm gonna have to stop recording and put my hands in my pocket. But yeah, pretty much this whole street is literally high-end shop, very expensive apartments. A couple of very famous restaurants where apparently all these celebrities hang out in. As you can see, most of these cars, tinted windows. So that's an indication of somebody important is in that car if you're not allowed to see in. Yep, father also doesn't want to get left behind. Oh wow, three stories, people. Three stories. Nothing but quiet. And of course, if you're going to have father, you cannot leave Louis out of the equation. And other names which I don't know. Oh, mate. Dolce. They say Seoul is definitely ready for Christmas. I wouldn't be the one who wants to be buying these people presents. Because with Prada, Vuitton, and Dolger, you know. It's too many high end. Apple crump, my goodness. Like, seriously? I mean, here the banks coming to repossess that house already. Like, this is ridiculous. Probably putting up a poster of a celebrity. Better not make him lose his concentration or else we might end up in trouble, Cooper. Seriously, I see the car gone, the house gone. There's a star tree, these guys must be joking. Seriously? Like I said, there's loads of other high-end names which I don't know because I'm not into brands, so I have no idea. But shopaholics, feel free to come shop till you drop. Good old Gucci, Boss, DL. I like the architecture though. The buildings look really cool. Be a famous Korean person. Yeah. I will go down that street, but I have no idea where it leads to, so stay with the main road. Less likely to get seriously lost out. Kid's got the right idea, mate. He doesn't have to walk. He can just booze anywhere he wants to. Oh, the scooter people. They don't have to abide by any rules. Okay, question. Which way is the way home? Okay. Well, people, I'm gonna have to love you and leave you now. So I gotta find my way home. As you can see, I'm literally surrounded by nothing but shops. It's too many for me to count, even look at. Can't even afford them. So I'm gonna go and look for the nearest subway. So, much love, peace. Like I said, shopaholics, feast your eyes, enjoy yourselves. And Anyo.
Okay, if you carry on straight, you will hit Cheongdong Fashion Street. More shops. I took a left.
Walking is seriously the way to go. I cannot lie, I will miss Seoul. This looks absolutely fantastic. Yes, I prefer walking than taking the bus or the cab. But I can't walk home, so therefore I shall walk to the train station. Okay, I'm walking to Samsung Station, which is about 3 blocks away. Yes, you could take a cab. Korea has many cabs. You could take a bus, but I prefer to walk because it's just more fun. And besides, I'm walking off that huge dinner that I just had. Plus, I'm on holiday. Okay, this is ridiculous. Now he's advertising planes. Is there anything this kid is not advertising? Okay. So, see you in about, I don't know, it should take me another 10 minutes or so to get to where I'm supposed to get to. I'm on my last battery. So I walked from Upjeong, up past two stations, and I'm literally walking to Samsung now, which should be in the next, hopefully 10 minutes, as my battery is going to die. And I'm saying goodbye to all these pretty buildings behind me. So yeah, it's been a fun but sad farewell to my friend. Now it's time to start prepping and head back to the UK. But for now, smaller journey. Let's just get back to Dongcheon. All right, shopaholics. Hello, shopaholics. I found the Korek Mall. So pretty much, it was not my intention to find them all. Yes. I don't like shopping. Don't shoot me. Well, that's just the truth. So I'm gonna pass them all, but yeah, if you're ever in Seoul, come to the Korek. There's loads of shops, restaurants. I've been inside, I can't be asked, so unfortunately, can't show you much apart from just saying it's there. If you want, go shopping in there. It's a nice place. The only reason I was ever in there was because I went to the aquarium. It's a huge, massive, beautiful aquarium. That's why I was in the Korek. Apart from that time, I was having coffee with friends. That's about it. Entertainment industry people. SM Corey's Atrium. All the K-pop stars will know what SM is. SM Town people. Alright. Sorry. I'm supposed to be home by now. But yeah, like I said, all the K-drama actors advertise all sorts of stuff. You really never know what kind of poster they'll be on. So I better not get run over. That'll be one thing. Keep going. I think the train station should be not far by now. I think I've been walking long enough. My other phone died along with my navigation, but I already know where I'm going, so it's no big deal. No biggie. Follow the traffic. Okay, I've made it to the train station, but that's the train station over there. I'll go then. About 2 minutes. In the meantime, this looks interesting. So, this is what I say, people. Forget taking buses, train, and them lot. You miss out that way. You don't get to see what's around you. So technically, if I keep walking down this road, I will get to Gangnam. So, I'm tempted. Cannot lie. Very tempted. But I've stopped myself and head home. I keep saying I'll go home. I really am trying to go home, people. I've left the train behind me. I am, really, seriously. I'm gonna try and go home now. Let me just get the sun. I'm absolutely gonna drag myself home after this. Like, I have to. It's like 10 p.m. and I'm still out here. So, welcome to Hyundai Department Store.
So basically, I came to Gangnam for a different mission on this day.
There must be a show on the weekend or something.
So I decided to... This is all happening after the event that I had actually come from. So I'm recording this after that event. So I decided to just do a little stroll, as I always do after actually attending something or having something done. But like I said, Gangnam is a nice place to come for dinner or meeting up with friends and stuff like that. But yeah, e-shopaholics, Gangnam, Cheongdong, Apukjeong, like, this is your area. You shop until there's literally nothing left in your bank account, but I guess you will have some nice stuff to show for it, which will make it worthwhile. So yeah, walked around the street. These streets are wide, long, and so many shops and so many people. This was probably, I think this was on a Thursday, but it was still so packed. This is because this is like the heart of Gangnam. This is Gangnam. This is Gangnam Station. So it was quite a busy evening, quite noisy, but yeah, it was just nice being here again. But yeah, what can I say? It's a nice place to come and chill out and relax and eat and shop. And if you're the clubbing type, there's loads of clubs in Gangnam, like a lot. Of course, there's also loads of clubs in Hongdae. But yeah, me, I was here for something more, how should I put it, health conscious, more body conscious, more healthy and productive. That's the way that I should have put it. So you actually get to see the reason why I came to Gangnam in about a minute or so. So I won't spoil the fun and let you actually discover that for yourself. But in the meantime, enjoy the view, enjoy Gangnam, enjoy Korean people. But yeah, definitely worth going to Gangnam if you're in Seoul. That is, do the whole little Gangnam district. It's a fun area, posh area, rich area. So yeah, okay, I'll stop talking now and let you guys just enjoy the vid and catch you later.
Okay, people. Welcome to Gangnam. As you can see, it's so full of people, it's ridiculous. Alright, people, welcome to Gangnam. So I came all the way to Gangnam, not to shop, not to go to some fancy cafe, but to see this. Ka-ching! This was one of the best shows I've ever seen. So yeah, fantastic. Who says martial arts is fake? These people flew right in front of my eyes. My ear was in. Tense, but definitely worth seeing. So now I'm gonna head back home. Oh, sort of. Be asking yourself, why in the world did you go and see a taekwondo show? That is because I actually do martial arts. I have a blue belt in taekwondo, so that's why I was at the show. It was quite incredible. It's a must see.